guys think you could teach me how to do that?
The ways of ninjutsu take years and years of training. So yeah, I can. Day, afternoon, I think you can do it.
Yeah, we'll teach you some of our sensei's ways.
The first piece of training, we're gonna go up these staircases 6 times up and down.
That was not so hard.
They're 5,000 steps each. One more to go, high five. One more to go. That's 5.
No high five for you. Okay, try hitting me. Alright, I'll try blocking mine.
Yes!
Lee, he's useless.
How long do you need? 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
okay.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Whoa, that was really cool. Can you guys teach me that? I just really annoying guy on the game. Yeah, me too. So can you teach me?
Teach you what?
How?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. Oh, okay, let's get started.
Okay.
Alright.
You run like a girl. Do you even have a penis?
Don't.
What are you doing?
Teach you how to dodge a sword.
Well, I can't defend myself, though.
That's why you need to dodge it.
But that's not fair.
Are you gonna dodge? Are you gonna dodge?
I don't want to dodge a sword!
Time to cite the most important lesson of all.
What?
Your facial expressions.
How is that gonna help you in battle?
It could definitely help you in battle. It could throw off the enemy. You
they
know,
don't know what you're
them.
Thinking.
I'm still confused.
It's a big part of battle. Are we the teachers or are you the teacher?
You're the teachers.
It's always creepy to have somebody smiling at you from a distance, especially with their eyes closed.
That reminds me of someone. I don't know. So are you going to teach me?
Yeah.
The grin.
The badass face. The grin. That's the guy I have to beat.
Show him everything you've learned.
Got rid of those Shinigami.
Mission accomplished.
F5.
Okay, don't do that again.
Oh, okay.